Hello students, in this video we are going to learn about the labeling of the diagram reflex arc which is from the textbook of class 10th chapter 7th control and coordination. There are receptors in the skin which are the stimulus which have stimulus to the heat or pain. These receptors or the stimulus is carried out the information by sensory neuron towards the brain. This is the spinal cord or CNS, that is central nervous system. This is message to the brain. This is the motor neuron. This is relay neuron. Relay neuron is in between the sensory neuron and motor neuron. These are effector or muscles in the arm. Now, sensory neuron are the neurons which transport the message from skin or body towards the brain. And motor neuron are the neuron which transport the message from brain towards the muscles or skin. This is all about the reflex arc. Thank you.